is it also traditionally compulsory for traditional rulers to marry more than one wife?
It is compulsory on the one hand, and it is not compulsory on the other.
Did I hear you say I should wash your clothes? You cannot do it because washing my dirty clothes is not even close to all the things I've been doing. You can't shut. Mommy, who begged you to do those things for me? Did I beg you?
Gods have very good plans for this kingdom. Therefore, the rituals must be carried out according to their
support. Whenever it is time for us to discuss issues that affects our family, you bring insult or you bring an attitude to send me away.
Call my name again. Mama.
Yes! Hey!
Esther!
No, Your Majesty! Do not give the food to this poison!
Somebody help! Shut up and don't tell me anything! You're wicked! You were here and you allowed him to kill him! You couldn't call anybody for help! Somebody help me!
Esther, why are you such an ingrate? After everything the royal household has done for you, you have the mind to poison their food.
You did not do it! You have to believe me. My prince, I love you. I cherish this royal household. I couldn't have done a thing like that. I did not do it, my prince.
Keep your defense to yourself until the oath day.
I don't know who to trust anymore. The kingdom is in anarchy. There's trouble everywhere.
So I aim at my target and I shoot.
You are a devil! A demon is not the devil's wife. You are the devil's wife! Look, I will allow Esther to dismantle you.
Remember, I never knew you or expected marriage proposal from you before I became family friend with Mama here.
And so, the prince has the right to overtake me to win Esther's heart because he knew that I was in love with her.
This is absolutely crazy.
Esther, you're truly innocent. Then let the gods vindicate you.
I think she's not happy I'm here as your wife. I have done everything within my power to promote her as the chief maid in that palace. Yes, she's not satisfied. Did you watch?
Royalty or no royalty, I value friendship over wealth, class, or position.